Hey guys, Glenn DeLon here. I've got another one of these cool little X-Vibe pedals to show you. This one here is called the V8 Chorus Vibrato pedal. Now this little thing has a 100% analog circuit design, and it's got a depth and speed knob and a blend knob. You can blend from vibrato all the way on one end to chorus on the other end, so it's like two pedals in one. And somewhere in the middle you get a little combination of both, which I'm going to demonstrate. So X5 is a company, they've got about I think 18 of these little guys, and I'm going to be doing videos for all of them, which I'm very thankful that they contacted me to do this for them. I love working with these guys. I think you're going to be seeing a lot of these guys in the future. These are some really cool little pedals. So let's hear how it sounds. Now I'm going to play this thing in a recording, and the song you're going to hear is one of my original songs off of my jazz fusion album called Fusion 3, and the song is called Satin. I'm going to take a little piece of that song and play with this chorus pedal. It'll be on, so you can kind of hear the tone. I won't be adjusting the controls in the recording, but I will go one-on-one with the pedal, just the guitar and the pedal, with the same tone that I use in the recording. And I'll twist the knob so you can hear how it sounds. So here we go, the X5 Chorus Vibrato. Thank you.